Hi, I'm Harshada Kohli from JM Financial Services. A lot of you would know about mutual funds and SIPs are a simple way of investing in them. But did you know a few interesting facts about SIP that can improve your investment journey? So let's understand a few facts. A slow start can be a good start. The early years of SIP test an investor's discipline, as market behavior in this time is not critical. But the investor's response to the market changes is what matters. The investing in the longer time horizon can provide the base for creating wealth in long term. Beyond a certain size, SIPs are not a shy. An SIP is a useful tool to balance market volatility by averaging investment costs during market cycles. The agility of an SIP investment gets constrained as it becomes like a lump sum investment once the portfolio starts growing, while markets may rebound quickly. SIP contribution during downtrends become less significant. SIPs recover faster from a bear market. So the concept of rupee cost averaging helps the SIP investment in more units at lower prices during falling markets. This helps investor recover from bearish market faster and achieve better outcomes. Dual compounding happens in the last phase. Compounding is a process where the invested amount reinvests returns and eventually leads to higher returns in future. The longer your investment horizon, the greater the potential for compounding to work its magic and translate into wealth creation. Entire SIP outcomes hinges on climax. The ending phase of SIP is crucial regardless of its duration. Investors should choose a graded exit strategy, such as initiating a systematic withdrawal plan 3 years before goal maturity. For more such interesting facts, do follow JM Financial Services and do like and share this video. Thank you.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.